everyone. Good morning. So my positivity and healing challenge for today, July 5th, are the most exquisite blossoms in my garden. I think if you see my most recent garden update, then you've seen them, but the little purple Japanese eggplant blossoms and the giant yellow-orange zucchini flowers, they're just beautiful and they look so pretty, so I'm just gonna briefly show you those for my P&HC for today. So these are the Japanese eggplant blossoms. Let's see if I can show you this a little better. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? That's the Japanese eggplant. There's another one here. And the squash flowers are just gorgeous. Look here. They're just opening up for the day. There's a littler one. And over here, you can see a nice big, gorgeous one. And they're big. I mean, here's my hand for reference. They're really big flowers, but oh, isn't that just gorgeous? Yeah. So the garden's doing really well, and I'm really happy about it. And yeah, so happy July 5th. I hope everybody had a good 4th if you're in the US. And much love. And I'm really dizzy now. Okay, love you guys. Bye. My mic, come on, baby, let's go.